What the fuck was that? I mean, great, that's a great space action trailer. Fast and Furious in Space, Mission Possible within the universe, but where the hell is my Star Trek trailer? What the hell is that? That was terrible. Oh my god, I had such high hopes. I thought, okay, they're gonna get it right in three, right? I basically wrote off one as like, it doesn't exist. Two, I was like, okay, maybe Khan will make me come around and I won't hate this as much. And then... And is that Idris Elba as the alien? What a waste of a good actor! Oh my god! This is terrible. Okay, so here's my thing about Star Trek. Here's the thing about Star Trek in general. The franchise represents space exploration, diplomacy, the ideals of humanity, pushing forward in technology and medicine and science, you know, things that require brain activities. Oh my god. Okay, so here's the problem with like going the action route. And I have no problems with an action sci-fi movie, all right? What was great about Star Trek was that it said, okay, fine, there is great space action stuff out there, but we're gonna focus on this idea that we can use science fiction, that we can use space exploration, we can use alien technology to boost ideas, like different ideas, different ways of going, different ways of thinking, different ways of trying things out. Not blowing through space and exploding every fucking thing we run across. That's not sustainable. That's fun to watch, I guess, but that's not sustainable. It makes no sense, like, why we would not do everything we could to try different routes, different ways of approaching things, rather than just exploding shit. I don't know, like, this is, oh man, it's just so many elements of Mission Impossible and Fast and the Furious in this, and again, I don't even blame the director, right? They got the director from Fast and the Furious, someone who really, like, charged that franchise. And made it kind of what it is today, from the last movie. But, and he's a great director for what he does. So when they hired him, they knew what they were gonna get. So I blame the producers. I blame J.J. Abrams, I blame the creative team, the script writers, the ones who are rumored to have taken the original script and said it was too Star Trek-y, and recreated a new script that was, I guess, more action-packed or whatever. This is just a colossal disappointment. I was mad. I was raging around the house. I was just like, this is bullshit. This is just absolute bullshit. Okay, if you want to make a space action movie, make a space action movie. Don't fucking call it Star Trek.